Hi there, this is Nick from Unito with just a quick guide to linking records in Airtable. So in this example, I've got two tables here. I've got one for contacts and one for incidents. And what I want to do is create a field that links incidents from this table to the associated contact. All I need to do to begin is to click on the plus sign here to add a field. Then I want to click link to another record. Then I have to pick the table I want to link from. So in this case, I'll pick incidents. And then I'll give my name a field here, something like associated incidents. And then I'll create my field. So now that I've got a linked record here, I can choose to add lookup fields. And what this does is it'll pull information from the incidents table and display it in the contacts table. That means anytime I make a change to an incident, I'll be able to see the changes in Airtable, in the first table here, the contacts table. So what I want to do here is I want to add the of the incident. Actually, I don't want to do that because when I look up a field here, it'll put in the name of the incident. So I do want to add the description of the incident and the severity. So I'm going to add my two fields. Perfect. So now I've got my main lookup field, or rather my linked record here, and then my lookup fields here. So all I need to do to actually link my records now is go in this cell here, click the plus, and then I'm going to choose the incident here. So I'm dealing with a client. I've got this incident. And now you'll see the incident description is here, as well as the severity. And then the name of the incident pulled here, right out of my second table. And that's it. That's all you need to do to link records in Airtable. Thanks for watching.